Well, the pattern of the game was just about the same.
That's well placed. Run down by Sevigny, who makes the grab off the track in left center field. Off the bat, it looked like no way anybody gets to that drive by Baldwin.
What a play by Sevigny in center field. You see Baldwin going in, ripping his helmet off. No chance it looked like he was going to get to this ball. Almost shaved it over to right center, and it smoked into the left field alley. Didn't hang up all that long, but Sevigny lays out to make the play. A game saver for Baylor. That would have been at least a leadoff number for Baldwin. Instead, it's the first down.
The best of Jim Edmonds right there.